strike, pitch, home run. Do these terms sound familiar? They might just after this introduction to baseball in our very own country. The Buzz team recently witnessed an all-India baseball talent being held at the Field of Dreams, India's first professional-sized baseball stadium in the capital. A keen baseball player, Ronak Sahni, is the man behind Grand Slam Baseball in India.
The thing is that there are already about 80,000 people who play baseball in India. I think that setting up a pro league in the next 2 years is very realistic.
According to top international scouts from the Major League Baseball, India is the next hotbed for baseball talent in Asia.
I think the future of baseball in India is limitless. It's that cricket background, the fact that they already have the hand-eye coordination, the bat-ball sport.
Sportsmanship, fun and team spirit. Baseball is the next big thing to watch out for.
On any given day, you can have the highest of highs, you can have the lowest of lows, but it's how you respond and react to that is what makes you the player that you are.
So the next time you hear someone mention baseball, don't be surprised. Head to the Field of Dreams at Pushpanjali Farms, New Delhi, and try your hand at this fun sport.
I love baseball.